particular ritual. I like things kind of quiet around before the show. I don't like a lot of commotion. And I do tend to kind of meditate a little bit for 20 minutes if I can, if I'm lucky enough to. Other than that, it's just like warm up my voice, drink this concoction, which is, you know, apple cider vinegar and cayenne pepper, and to clear my throat, get it ready. And it's really not, it's kind of the same. Yeah, it's nothing, you know, I'm not very demanding. I don't demand like candles and black out the room and have, you know, all white roses and stuff like that. Like, I don't have anything like that.
Lay down the truth, don't make a sound, just a piece of fruit, lose it.
If I didn't work, I would go completely insane. I mean, I think people, you have to have a purpose in life, regardless. And, you know, if I don't have the purpose of having to pay the bills, that doesn't mean that I shouldn't have a purpose. And to be honest with you, I actually lose money when I tour. It's a total and absolute labor of love. And to be honest, it is because of what I hear from the fans, the feedback and the letters I get and the gifts and the thank yous and the stories and that I've helped people, that I've saved people. That makes me happy personally. I just have a purpose in helping people. So that's what it feeds.